Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another video. And yeah, ugly jumper. I've literally filmed so many reactions today and I've had to say it at the beginning of every single one. It looks so good on the website in person. I don't want to talk about it. Anyway, I'm going to react to Digga D and AJ Tracey bringing it back. Do you know what, yeah? After watching that Digga D documentary, it really opens your eyes, doesn't it?
Yo, this the old floor man's bringing it back. Pass the sword on, let me turn it to crack.
AOD?
This the old flow, man's bringing it back. Wrap the tracks up, I'm clinging up crack.
My whole team getting bread and you know that. Facts. I brought the whole packages flow back. If she ain't new, then she can't get a throwback.
No way.
I don't follow back chicks and they know that. I came true with 21 tugs in black. Gonna let the thing gleam like Kodak. My opponents are broken, they show that. Facts. If she stepped in with me, gotta hold that.
Yeah. Yo, I bring that next up, flow back, throwback. No cap, that pat's low fat. Kodak, my man won't get his crow back. None of his dough back, I don't give no jack. Rule 3-9 stamps and bro, post that. This two chair man got it off pole. Like. Don't give no chat and have no whack. When my snap, I gang like I'm Kodak.
I locked up the food for the kids like Boris.
Like Boris.
And now I let it go like Rashford. Three SQ, three shanks, that's standard. Feds hit the man, them got the block angled. Stepped in the door, sat down, got pampered. Big back gun, enough weight, she's anchored. Dot chopped to a half length, it's tampered. Footy don't crumble, nose in a bank.
Slap that PR, saw them crouch.
I love what they're doing, how they're literally like throwing it to one, throwing it to the other. I love how it's going back and forth, back and forth. Even though I feel like this location's been used before. Who did it? Was it someone like Tunde or someone like that? I'm sure that they've done a location like this before. Or when AJ Tracey said about how he locked off the food like Boris but then let it go like Rashford. To be honest, that whole situation was an absolute joke. Because at the end of the day, yeah, I don't know how the people weren't embarrassed that they actually voted like no against that. Like, I actually don't understand that, because at the end of the day, yeah, they're complaining about money and that. I didn't even realise when they like go there and they have food and that, it's our taxpayers' money. So we're paying like £20 for you to have a freaking steak or whatever it is. And then like you're voting no against children eat. Because the only person that's going to suffer, yeah, is the child. Like no child deserves to go to bed hungry. Like it's a national joke. But I love how he threw that in there. And oh, I love how he was like, if you're new, you can't be a throwback. Okay, yeah, I love it.
Them shots like my man did pronounce. I won't hear ouch. Been about the ops can vouch. Been around, bring the gloss them out. Lift it up, lick the pagans down.
Right.
I feel like a clown, but you know what I mean when I make man drown. Had a plug, then I would buy 100 waps. Me and AJ, 2 8-piece facts. More than 100 racks. Daps, they got shorty on tap. Molly, lean, crack. I get that gun, bring the stats then back.
Yeah.
What is this track? Turn that off, man, that's nothing but cap.
This the old flow, man's bringing it back. Like the old arm, man's bringing it back. Wrap the tracks up, I'm cleaning up crack. Use the flat packs, I'm giving up back.
This the old flow, man's bringing it back. Like the old arm, man's bringing it back. Pass the soda, let me turn it to crack. Motorola, two phones in a track. In cunch, had plaques on my teeth. Now I got plaques on my wall, cheese. Play with dogs and end up with fleas. Run up on me, might end up deceased. 40 on the whip, no lease. 240s in the whip with beams. Please, please, babes, ease. Shorty when I drop on her knees.
Feds got a plan on gold to get me. I was in yard like Daps, you get me. I was OT trying to hide from the X3. I wanna cop another Pepsi, they won't let me. Two chocolates, two subs, two APs, two magnums, two rounds, two babies. Two large fries, two breasts, two gravies. Two hand ticks, two cars, two crazy.
One AP, two dates, crazy. 245s and 1380. Chain and bracelet, had it at 18. Had me on basic, girls didn't rate me. Gotta pay me if that gal want taste me, lol, lol. I'm feisty, I ain't no patty. She cool man, taste me, telly ain't tappy. He's moving shaky.
I brought my winger back home like Spurs. My kettle collection's water. Get caught up and you might get burst. One day streams that'll pay man's hearse. Little shorty with a mashing purse. It could be mine, it could be hers. Ooh, job blessed, not a man can curse. Man's health get worse if I cross that nurse.
This the old floor.
My phone turned down the sound. It's never done that before. One actual joke telling me how loud to listen to it. I think not. This whole energy, the song, yeah, I am actually loving it. And can I just say, yeah, what AJ's wearing looks so comfy. Why does my mind always go to the comfort of clothes? They're delivering this and they're actually bouncing off each other so well. AJ's a Spurs fan, isn't he? I used to support Tottenham. I say I used to, I still would if they win. I'm such a glory hunter. Whoever the winning team is, that's where I'll go. I have no shame in admitting this.
The Yola man's bringing it back. Pass the soda, let me turn it to crack. Motorola, two phones in a track.
This the old flow man's bringing it back. Like the Yola man's bringing it back. Wrap the tracks up, I'm clinging up crack. Use the flat packs, I'm giving up raps.
This the old flow, man's bringing it back. Like the Yola, man's bringing it back. Pass the soda, let me turn it to crack. Motorola, two phones in a trap.
This the old flow, man's bringing it back. Like the Yola, man's bringing it back. Wrap the tracks up, I'm clinging up crack. Use the flat packs, I'm giving up plaques. The
elements. They work well good together. Someone said, if there's one thing about with Digga, it's that he's going to make a new dance for every track. And when they switched location as well, like, literally, they, it just worked, didn't it? It just, like, what else can I say? Like, it just worked so well together. Why do I feel like a nan? I feel like a nan. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I'll see you next time for my next video.